Shall we see how Hall Village fares of late, Master? Then follow me. Shall we see how Hall Village fares of late, Master? Pray, allow me to show you the way.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
Oh, what does this say?
Let's have a look then.
Say, have you seen any statues about?
Tell is.
Here's the curious part though. Would that I'd gotten my hands on one.
You're a welcome sight, Arisen. As ever, I'm yours to command. You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty. I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful should we encounter another speaker. I have a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your equipment. I can even mark them on your map. You're a welcome sight, Arisen. As ever, I'm yours to command. I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support. I should only hope I serve to satisfaction.
Are you fit to travel? Then let's not dawdle.
I shall be proud to serve you, Arisen.
You're a welcome sight, Arisen. As ever, I'm yours to command. I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my The time of our parting has come. I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. You're a welcome sight, Arisen. As ever, I'm yours to command.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master.
A well-organized pack is my specialty. I'll see to it your burdens are shared between us pawns. It'll be an honor to serve by your side. A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. 'Tis said there is an illness spores can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm. My talents lie in combining materials, and I'll use those in my possession to craft things for you.
Come to think of it, was there not another task we were to see to somewhere nearby?
Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration.
I'm ready.
Well met, sir.
How might I be of... The roads grow perilous, and the prices of goods soar. Is there no end to our misfortunes?
Do come again.
To the chest. I shall take a look inside.
Well met, sir.
What do you think you're doing? I've got wares of every ilk. Hope to see you again ere long.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
The Arisen is ever prudent in the application of coin.
Aren't you lightning's fangs?
Oh,
You truly are formidable, Arisen. During my travels beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that you have yet to explore. Shall I take us there? Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
To the southwest. I'd advise against those who tread near, since I heard once of fewer alarms. Should you choose to go down as far?
Very well. I shall return.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. We must not let down our guard. Lightning on your side. this are generally used as a material. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
You keep your life, and I take the rest.
I shan't let them harm you. Thank you.
Be at ease. I am here, by your side.
port crystal placed, we'll be able to use a fairy stone to return here in an instant.
Whatever 'tis you need, I shall gladly oblige.
You have no need of my assistance at present, but I shall be ready to render aid at a moment's notice.
By your leave, Arisen.